Hey guys, just wanted to put in that this video was supposed to be up on the 26th, but I had to go take care of kids for 2 days and I barely came back. But it's fine because this video is still going up. It's going up on the 28th, which is today, obviously. I just want to put in this clip because I'm putting a lot of those like little white clips, and excuse the eyelash glue. It is currently 2:42 in the morning and I'm barely gonna post it, but it's fine. I also want to wish Mima a happy birthday. Happy birthday, grandma. I love you very much. I hope you have a good day today and I can't wait to see you. Anyways though, yeah, I'll see y'all in another vlog. Alright, so I'm back again, so I'm just gonna explain like what was going on here. So there is like smoke around grandma's house and we're all curious as to what that was. So we all decided to go check it out and also to go to 7-Eleven, and then that's us pretty much just talking about the smoke and like, oh my god, like what is that? Apparently it was just a weed factory apparently, and yeah, I guess there was just a lot of smoke because you know. Anyways, and then we also went to 7-Eleven and then there's like cops or whatnot, but yeah, I just wanted to pop in.
Guys, we're gonna go see if there's either an explosion or firework.
Okay, we don't need you to work. What if we die?
No,
this is good footage to have.
Yeah, because I want to get soda.
Okay,
I want a Gatorade, mom, so you put it on my tab.
I don't know.
Oh, I have fun.
I'm good.
I don't know. Go check over there.
You guys
are
warm.
Oh my goodness.
We're the bomberos.
Maybe San Fernando?
San Fernando? Paxton.
But why does it sound like it's like near the house?
Yeah, you can hear us. So it's
gonna
be.
We're getting steamy.
This is, I know, but it looks like we all steam.
¿Es de ahí? Maybe tiraron cohetes y se tronaron.
Yeah,
that's what I see.
El humo que se ve es eso.
I want the, pero
there's
no cohetes, huh?
Wow.
Jesus. I smell like smoke.
It's more of a thing.
Yeah.
It's more of a
thing. Maybe we'll see on the news tomorrow.
It is?
Yeah. It's on that street.
Guys, I don't think nothing's happening. I just add it in the box.
And maybe someone from behind that is making fireworks.
We're over here like, it's so funny.
Run!
Why the neighbors think we're crazy?
They're like, let's go check. Comes to check and to go to 7-Eleven.
Siri, fireworks near me.
Siri,
fire.
Well, we haven't heard like
fire trucks.
That has to be. Look, that can't be this thing. Yeah.
No.
It's probably just McDonald's.
It's fireworks. Yeah, they got fireworks. Wrong. Something's burning.
This one.
My leg fell asleep.
Oh, me still recording.
Remember, firefighter?
She's busting.
I can't get charged for that bullshit.
Moo is gonna be awesome.
Like, oh, wait, where do you live?
Look at it.
Like, I don't live here, but I saw a fire.
Oh, it's something burning.
Dude, this is
definitely
is someone yelling at you?
No,
it's not. Be careful, guys. Don't move.
Everyone, stop talking. Shut up. Did you see the cat?
All the way down.
Fire!
It's fire.
Okay. Guys, you guys see this one? It's really busting over there. We should have asked the cop what was happening.
I'm coming
back. Dig down.
Everyone.
Coming back?
Yeah.
Dig down.
Let me just...
Don't move.
False alarm, guys.
Yeah. It was
a plant.
It was fucking.
I thought it was like a cocaine factory.
Like a plant factory.
So it's a weed factory?
Yeah. We're like, yeah, we're gonna give.
we're gonna give them the good and make them charge for it.
We're traumatized.
False alarm. It was a plan. We're done.
And a ticket, thank God.
And Gatorade's on the way.
Not even
get
tickets.
How with the attitude, Marina?
Look, I can't record. I didn't get permission to be recording this video.
Bro, I'm really about to get your pickle chin, that boy. Eagle that collard green head, that boy. Oh, head on, boy. Your dirt, that boy. Stink, that boy. Afro head, that lip gloss chin, that boy. Ugly, that boy.
Well, all that, what happened to all the other days? You gave me permission.
That's today, not
her 7-Eleven, and we can't get down because no one brought masks.
My mom would have been here buying lottery tickets.
Yeah,
low key
too.
On the low.
Oh, Melee.
Sit on right.
I can't, you guys.
Okay, wait, get up.
Get up.
There, sit like straight for now.
Okay, just my hand. I pressure point.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me.
I'm gonna put how did the picture come out and see, show.
Wait, the other one.
Oh, the way she bent her back for this nice picture.
Why is she even looking?
She's not even looking.
Eyes, the sun beaches his glances, his entrance gets scattered. Watch him lose his